Are you experiencing Amazon Firestick error code 500? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the device. The error code 500 on Amazon Firestick typically indicates an issue has occurred with the service or app you are trying to access on the Fire TV Stick device. To fix the issue, the first thing you can try is restart the Fire Stick. Restart it by unplugging it, waiting a few minutes, and then plugging it back in. Once the device restarts, check if you can access the app now. Method 2. Check your internet connection. Next, ensure that your Amazon Fire Stick is connected to the internet. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Fire Stick. Open settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now, select network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now, run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. If it's not connected, reconnect it immediately. Slow internet speeds can also trigger error code 500, so you can restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 3. Clear app cache. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app, select Clear Cache, and then clear data as per your system options. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. Method 4. Check the app server status. Look for the status page of the app and check if there is any server outage. You can search for the server status page of the specific app on Google, on a PC or smartphone. Like here, we are searching for this app. If there is any issue on the server side, then wait for some time and then try again. Method 5. Update your Fire Stick. Update your Fire Stick to the latest version. This can resolve any bugs or compatibility issues that might be causing the error. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 6. Factory Reset Fire Stick. If none of the steps shown here works, you can try resetting your Fire Stick to its factory settings. This will erase all data and settings. So make sure to back up any important data before proceeding. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV. Next, select Reset to Factory Defaults. Select Reset to confirm your action and let the resetting process complete. Once the resetting process is complete, set it up and the problem should be fixed. And there you have it. The ways to fix Amazon Fire Stick error code 500. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.